my head fell off, cause I'm a toy.
Wait just a minute there, son.
What is it, Paul?
I just got your report card in the mail. Do you know what it says?
Well, it probably says something like, "Grandson is the most positively amazing student I've ever had. His brain is probably the size of his entire body because he knows everything there is to know ever." Kay?
Not exactly. It seems like you didn't do too well on your spelling test. In fact, do you know how to spell couch? Okay, look, grandson. Did you even study for this year test?
Nope.
Well, did you pay attention to the professor?
Who?
Did you ever do any of your homework even?
Well, I tried, but that guy in the picture above your fireplace ate it.
Unless you want to be living in a van down by the river, you gotta learn some commitment and be willing to look towards the future.
I know that, Paul. I think about the future all the time, okay? Like I want one of those hoverboards from Back to the Future 2. And you
know, no, you're not getting it.
Paul, I don't ever get it. When are you gonna get it that I don't get it every time you gotta give it?
Listen, there were three men who were commended for their ability to look ahead. Their names were Isaac, Jacob, and Joseph. They passed on their blessings to the next generation.
So are you going to pass on your blessings, Pa? Because I think this fireplace is just delightful.
Now, son, you know what happens to little greenlings that don't look towards the future.
Yeah. You told me a million times, Pa, the Ghostbusters show up and they capture me in their little box thing. And you know what? You can just save it, Pa, because every time you tell me that,
Yeah, that'll be $2,500.